there, everybody! Dave McCauley here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Metal Gear Rising Revengeance for the PC. We're gonna exit words! I'm getting back into the swing of things, out of this menu, and continue on with the game. Here we go. Solace. Space and Aeronautics. Don't kill this dude, just... Oh, he's eating pizza! You can't kill a dude while he's eating pizza! You need Jedi mind tricks. Oh, I swear to God. And he's reading anime! So kawaii. So kawaii, that's... It's cute. Ah!
Are you, Mr. Raiden? Sir?
Oh. Let him in. He's not dead. He better not be dead. Just knock him out.
Where is she?
I'll tell her you've arrived.
Over here.
Hey! Oh. Metal Gear Solid 4.
Story.
Shake?
The music is amazing.
Good boy.
Such great scene. No, we're battle buddies.
I guess we don't really have time to catch up.
Sorry, not really.
It's okay. Follow me.
She knows how to make eggs.
So exactly what kind of...
You'll see.
You built that?
Holy shit! God! Oh my... Jesus! She is literally Einstein in tenfold!
Jet engine I designed. Well, are you in a hurry or not?
Right. Hey, thanks, Sonny.
Hmm?
Here we go. Prepare to launch. Oh.
Remember, this is a no-smoking flight.
Roger. Ready for countdown.
No time for that.
What?
Mission.
Holy shit! We're not even going upward, we're going out and then up. Better not explode. I don't blame that dude. Good for him. Even though, you know, he's got the internet. On his phone. Sure, but like, come on. We crash land? The fuck? Oh, was that the plan? Crash land on the outskirts?
Well, anything?
There is a lot better ways to do that kind of shit.
You sure we got the right place?
Gotta be. It's the only base big enough with security contracted out to World Marshal.
All right. I'm headed in.
Oh, God, look at that. Great shot. God! Cinematography. I love it! I love it. I love you guys. Thank you very much for watching. Anybody that is watching my channel or any of my content, you guys are fucking amazing. Ooh. Hello, gimme, gimme. We need to go this way, except we're kind of outskirting the edge. Is there a way to actually... We could do this. Then we have to do that, but... What?! Fuck off! Yes! Dead! And then... You are... Don't even fuck with me. Dead. I swear to God, I need to get what's over here. Give it to me. And over here? Anything? No. Got him. Is that two people at once? Oh, I think it fucking was! Nice! I'm just gonna walk the fuck in here casually. Look at this. Gonna do this. Oh, no, apparently not.
Their exit codes show up as unaffiliated.
Wait, Marshall has the security contract for this base. Why would they have their cyborg set to the same illegal exit code as Desperado? It's evidence against them.
No, it's their alibi. They're making it look like Desperado hacked their soldiers on site, because everyone knows Desperado has a contract with...
The Pakistani rebels. Oh, but if we go public with the Desperado-Marshall connection...
Won't matter. Not when they've got this nice big foreign threat all cooked up and ready to serve.
Nah,
baby. The
media
and the public won't be able to resist. Remember WMDs in Iraq?
Damn it, you're right. It's another slam dunk. What about any humans on the base? Marshall only handled security.
Dead, most likely. Or brain-jacked, if they needed them to keep up appearances.
They'd never publicize what airport the president was flying into, not in this region. And almost no one would have access to an outside line for security reasons. It wouldn't be difficult to keep things hush-hush, at least until Air Force One arrives.
I'm heading for the control tower. If I can destroy the antenna array, the U.S. military will know something's wrong.
Good idea. Be careful.
Sam's gone, and I blew the winds of destruction away. I'll be fine.
Here we go.
Bryden, there is no time to worry about the soldiers. Get to the control tower.
Thank you. Huh? Get in there. Oh, we can do this. Nothing. It's nothing. Leave. Thank you. Shit, I can't get up here. What? Nothing. No one. Oh, I'm on the wrong side. I was just... Oh, fuck. This guy's... Really? This guy's bugged. Damn it. Am I good? Oh, I'm good so far. Holy shit. All right. Go get him. Fuck! Run! Get rid of him. Get rid of him. Be gone. Here we go. Thank you. No. Not ah. I need to do something like this. Goodbye. Thank you. Go. Thank you. Where is it? Where do I have to go? Over here. Oh, wait. Just cut through this shit. I'm fucking riding. Huh? Hey. Nothing. Nothing to see here. It's okay. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine. Hey! Fuck off. Fine. Everybody's fine. Yeah, you're still fine. You can't jump over that because you're an idiot. Here we go. All right. We're good. Story progression. Here we go. Got it. Hell yeah. What? Wolf. What the? What happened? Oh my god. No, 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 no. No. Yeah. Battle mode. Oh, this is not good. What the hell? Grab it! Go! Get up! Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh shit. What the hell is happening? Oh. Oh great. What is this? Some kind of spider monster? What? I can't let you do that, Dave. Oh, no. Somebody's walking out. What? The president!
Well,
what?
If it isn't Saucy Jack.
If it isn't fucking idiot.
Just a little too late. As usual.
Wish I had a cigar.
Impressive little toy you've got there. But your plan ends here.
Yes! Am I?
Check the internet lately.
Ryder, Air Force One is turning back to the States.
What? How'd they know?
Someone posted photos of what's happening on the base. The whole world is up in arms.
Show me.
This isn't good.
How did they? Plan is ruined.
Holy shit. It?
Look what they're saying. The story just went live, and already they're calling for blood.
the president was saved.
And yet American blood was spilled.
By Americans. Besides, a few dozen soldiers is tragic, but nothing to start a major war over.
That's just a spark, son. The excuse we've been waiting for. America's wanted this war for years.
Look at this guy.
The Patriots, they knew war.
The Patriots!
4 years later, their legacy lingers on.
The memes.
The memes. The Patriots, the memes.
Nationalism, unilateralism, materialism. Welcome maxims for those with no faith, without guiding principles of their own.
The memes. You're welcome, Reddit.
You don't need to better yourself. You're American. You're number one. Then the only value left is dollar value. The economy. So we'll do whatever it takes to keep it humming along. Even war. Especially war.
Bullshit.
The Patriots planted the seed. We don't need them around to filter and foster their memes any longer. We're spreading them just fine ourselves. Every American man, woman, and child. We're all sons of a patriot.
Yeah, we don't need Reddit for the memes. What a joke. No, we need Reddit for the memes.
This recession has been stuck in since the fall of SOP.
And the military costs? Wasting billions is going to help the economy?
DMCs, arms manufacturers, job creators, Jack. All those workers spending money, paying taxes. Trust me, a little war can work wonders.
So grease the gears with some innocent blood, is that it?
Oh, relax, Jack. It's a war on terror. We're not out to kill civilians. Extremists, lawless gangs, madmen. Of course, that would have to include you. Wouldn't want any eyewitness reports complicating the message.
Oh, here we go. Can't even fight me one-on-one. He has to go Mech Warrior. Mech Warrior 6 on me. Here we go. How does that work? Presses a pedal, one leg works. Oh. By the way, if you listen to the song without with lyrics, it's fucking amazing. Here we go. Wow. What? I wasn't even given a chance. Oh my. Are you serious? Holy shit, stop.
Oh!
Fuck you. There it is. Hell yeah. Can't operate? Oh, what are you gonna do? Come on, come at me. Fucking piece of shit. Oh. Ah, I fucked up. It's gonna kill me now. Shit. Here it is. No. God damn it. Shit. Alright, I'm sorry for being so silent. I just need to, Here we go! Ripper mode! What I need to do. Fuck it! Go, 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 go! Got him. Oh, get it. Get it. Fuck you. Yes. Fuck you, Anderson. Got him. And let's get that piece of shit out of there. Oh, shit. Oh, really? You want to fuck with this? Oh, don't you dare. Oh! Here we go! God damn! That's it. Adios. Anderson is done. What? What's going on? How are you still alive? I just killed you! This is not a sumo wrestling match!
Oh, you've gotta be kidding.
Exactly! So, I'm willing to do it. Fuck off! Let's go! Oh! Now you're cheating! Cheater. Basic bitch. Sucking all the souls of the teenagers that were in the current mall?
The hell are you thinking?
Oh! Oh, shit! No, 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 no!
Played college ball, you know. That's a cushy Ivy League school.
Oh! No, not my mask! It's the only thing that covers me for Halloween! In. Good. Awesome. Fuck that. Here we go.
Why don't you stick around and
find out? Oh, I'll fucking find out. Here we go.
I could crush you with just one fist. Let's not forget to enjoy.
Shit. Oh my god, like, how do I...
Nice night.
What? No. Get out of there. What do? Fist to fist. Here we go.
Competition. Big promises, but all talk.
Yeah. All talk. Piss him off.
truth then. You're right about one thing. I do need capital and votes. Wanna know why? I have a dream.
Oh, what? Haven't heard that before.
Every person in this nation will control their own destiny. A land of the truly free, damn it. A nation of action, not words, ruled by strength, not committee. Where the law changes to suit the individual.
Fuck, get him. No. Oh, this is bad.
Where power and justice are back where they belong. In the hands of the people. Where every man is free to think, to act for himself. Fuck all these lunatic lawyers. Chicken shit bureaucrats! Fuck this 24/7 internet spew of trivia and celebrity bullshit!
Oh my god, this is bad. This is bad. Totally bad.
Fuck American pride! Fuck the media! Fuck all of it! America is diseased, rotten to the core. There's no saving it.
I love how apparently the media isn't reporting on the, you know, this massive mech warrior type thing, creating a crater, and a big old fight with the president. No, apparently it's a no-fly zone.
The weak will be purged, and the strongest will thrive, free to live as they see fit. They'll make America great again!
Oh, no! Here we go. We need Raiden.
You still don't get it.
We need fucking Raiden to make sense of everything. Oh, shit.
So I can end war as a business.
Make America great again. No.
Die and kill for what they believe.
This game saw it first.
Not for what they're told is right. Every man will be free to fight his own wars.
Yep. Oh, why can't I have a cigar? Please give me cigars. I want cigars.
What do you think? How the hell did you get elected? Well, I don't write my own speeches. You should try fighting for what you believe in sometime, Jack. Not for a company or a nation or for anyone else.
Wrong about you.
Am I finally getting through? I'll rid this world of pointless wars, Jack.
Yeah. Here we go. Give him.
You're not greedy.
You're just stupid.
Shit insane!
Huzzah! Nanomachines!
Making the mother of all omelets here, Jack. Can't fret over every egg.
Not when you're purging the weak, right? What do you know about the weak? You weren't born poor. You've never been hungry. You don't know what it's like to fight and steal
and kill just to survive.
two hands, you took back your life!
And now, I'll take yours.
Here we go. No! No! No. Oh, God. No, 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 no. That's not even fair. He can fucking do that whenever he wants. Oh, okay. Oh, fucked. I'm dead. Really? How is that fair? Oh, it's not fair, apparently. Here we go. Get him! Get him! Get him! What? What is the point? What the fuck? Oh no. Oh no. What? Thank you. Oh. Oh no. Nanomachine son, the meme. Response to physical trauma. Here it is.
You can't hurt me,
oh, Jack. This sucks. Get him, Jack.
What did I just say?
Oh, are we? Are we done?
Well, begin playback. 2 years I've been working towards this. And on the last day, Blondie has me doubting the whole thing. We'll leave it up to fate then, shall we, Wolfie? A duel to the death. May the best man win.
Sam.
A duel to the death.
I put him down, and that's that. Back to a regularly scheduled international incident. But if he beats me, if I die here, the lock on my blade will disable after a couple hours. What happens after that is up to you, Wolfie.
Ha! Even dead, that guy's a pain in my ass. So, you think that little sword can save your master? Well, go ahead then. But make no mistake, Fido. When I'm finished with him, you're next.
I was not designed to fear termination. However, Directive 01 is to ensure all data acquired is preserved and passed along. To expire here would violate that directive.
That's a good boy.
However, Raiden came to my aid. I have learned from him. When Samuel fell, data analysis was inconclusive. But that has changed. I have established new parameters now, created my own directives.
You little fuck.
Here we go. No! Yes. Ah, welcome to the new world. Ugh, I'm sorry. Wolf. Let's go!
I said my sword was a tool of justice. Not used in anger. Not used for vengeance. But now... now I'm not so sure.
Besides, this isn't his sword. Let's go! Oh my god, here we go! Here we go! Let's fight to the death!
Come on!
Oh, alright!
Let's dance!
And... Thank you very much for watching! If you happen to enjoy this video, be sure to give it a big old thumbs up. If you're not currently a subscriber, hit that subscribe button. All my social media links are down below in the description. Check out more awesome Fuse 4 gaming content with the video links that are on screen right now. I'll see you guys next time.